Sassy, Susan as pushing, Deborah as loving, and Teresa being a great mama bear. I'm inspired to continue working hard and being a great teammate.
Coaches, thank you for always being there for me and pushing me to my best.
Thank you for coaching me all year long. I love you guys so much, and I don't know what I would do without you. You mean the world to me.
Hey, Teresa! Thank you for never giving up on us and always giving us many chances to learn a skill. Thank you for helping me use my beam skills. P.S. We also love flamingos.
Hey, Teresa. One thing that I like about you is that you're definitely honest and you're really encouraging, and I love your pep talks. My favorite quote is when you say, work with intention. I just want to say thank you for being such a supportive coach throughout the season. Love you.
Thank you, Teresa, for making this family.
So what I enjoy the most about you is how encouraging you are to me and others. And all the talks you give us encourage us to always want to be better and for us to just try our best and give our all. Something you always say is, easy does it because I overthink everything. And thank you for just reminding me to always take a step back and to relax.
Number one, what do I enjoy most about you? Well, your pep talks. Sometimes I feel like I'm the only one that likes them, but now I don't feel like I'm the only one that likes them. I just think that's really good. Upbeat. Number two, something you always say. Just kidding, I already know. Point your toes or straighten your legs, but you know, same difference. I'm kidding, they're not the same.
Hey, Teresa. One thing that I enjoy about you is your spunkiness and how much you love making us happy. Always putting a smile on my face and just always being the light of the gym. One thing that you always say, and I'm definitely gonna miss, is Haley, go to beam, or Haley, get on that beam. Even though I hate beam, I love being on the event because I get to spend more time with you. One thing that is funny is our inside jokes and just how much you always make me laugh and the late night talks at competitions. I just love that. And I need more time in... There's just no time in the world for me to explain how thankful I am for you.
Hey, Miss Teresa, thank you so much for being my beam coach this year. I really appreciate it. Bye.
Well, I really love her hugs, but her energy is everything. Her energy is amazing. And then something she says a lot is, get to work, or yes, girl.
Hey, Coach Susan, thanks for making me soft. Thanks for making me flexible.
Hey, Susan. Something that I like about you is that you always find something new to help me with my ropes, like this glue that I have on my hand right now. And my favorite quote that you have said is that I give you gray hairs from falling on bars all the time. Speaking of falling, I just want to say also thank you for helping me in my flyaway, because everybody knows I did need a lot of help with my flyaway, and now look at it. Thank you, Susan.
Thank you, Susan, for being kind.
Off by saying what I enjoy the most about you is that you just are so funny and you have so much energy and passion for your event, and it's so contagious. And I just love how you always have drills for us to use to get better, even though sometimes we don't use them. But I try my best to use them because I know how hard you work on researching for us. And
hey, Miss Susan, thank you so much for being my bar coach this year. I really appreciate it. Bye. Love you.
Something funny about the coach. Suze and being her sassy little self.
Sassy.
Number four. I am super thankful for all the strength you gave me. I'm strong.
Hey Sue, I just want to say I love you so much. One thing that I enjoy about you is your love for your event. I love how passionate you are about it, and no matter what, you're going to always find a new drill, or you're always going to find something different about your event every single day to make us better at it. Even though it's not my favorite, I still love doing it, and I love seeing how much you love it.
Well, I really enjoy when Susan helps me get a new skill, but nothing can beat when we go to a meet and stop people's scores. Like, it is so much fun, and no one can tell me otherwise because it's an amazing hobby. So, and then something Susan says all the time is, I'm hungry. Like, obviously. I really don't know what else it would be because she is always hungry. But, like, I don't blame her at all.
Hey, Julian! Thank you for making everything fun. Thank you for helping me get my vacation.
Hey Jillian, one thing that I like about you is that you always give people second chances when they fall, especially me because I fall a lot. My favorite quote that you said is clearly when you call me swaggy, because I am. Look at this gold chain.
Thank you, Jillian, for getting me around if I can't swing.
There's a lot of things I enjoy about you and I can't pick one, but I just love how positive you are and I just like, you make for fun and like, I was a forward for four, and I used to hate floor. Sorry, but yeah. Because, like, I don't know. You just brought my passion back on floor, and I became a better and stronger tumbler and just floor. I don't know what you call it. And I'm just super blessed and thankful for you. Thank you, Jillian.
I love you. Hey, Miss Jillian. Thank you so much for being my floor coach this year. I really appreciated it. Bye.
Jillian, your turn. What do I enjoy most? Question or fun little games and how kind you are. It's really fun. Number two. What's a saying?
Till your ears fall off. It's really funny though, so.
Till your ears fall off.
Something funny about you is always saying yes queen or period queen. It just, I don't know, it just shows how much you love us and how much you'll do anything to keep us happy and keep us loving the sport. I love how much you would dance with me no matter what, no matter where we are.
I want to thank all my coaches for participating in my best and believing me even in my worst.
Hi, Miss Teresa. Hi, Miss Susan. Hi, Miss Jillian. Thank you guys for pushing me to be the best I can be and like boosting my confidence up to different skills that I have done and that I'm scared of. Thank you guys so much. Bye.
Thank you, coaches, for your support. Thank you, coaches, for teaching me new skills. And thank you, coaches, for making my gymnastics experience good.
Hi, my name's Macy. I just want to do a shout-out to all the coaches that always push us and do stuff to help us. Love y'all.
Hey, coaches. Thank you for helping me get all my skills and being the best gymnast I could possibly be. I love and appreciate you all.
Thank you, coaches, for helping me become a better athlete and the best gymnast I could ever be.
Thank you for always helping me reach my goals and always encouraging me.
Love you, coaches.
Oh, I forgot to
say that.
Thank you for the new skills. I had so much fun and you're great coaches.
Hey.